So this place completely blew my mind. This is the set of two mountain carved temples known as Abu Simbel, and they are magnificent. But what is even crazier is these two temples were actually relocated by being cut into 20-ton blocks, and after relocation, they still look almost perfect.